Well, well, well. India's one of the most talented, amazing singer. But wait, we can say she's disaster of our country. Yes, my dear friends, you got it right. We are talking about one and only Dhinchak Pooja. Recently, she just launched her new song with the name of Dilon Ka Shooter Hai Mera Scooter. And as always, her new song is also like a brain tumor for people. But she doesn't really care about this because she's getting that fame what she want. So let's just check out her new song and give your opinion on that. Her song's first line is Dilon Ka Shooter Hai Mera Scooter, Dilon Ka Shooter, Mutsana Hai Koi Cuter, Dilon Ka Shooter, I mean seriously guys, we just can't understand that what she want to do with this. First of all, citizen of our country wants to know that from where the hell she get that vehicles. Sometimes Audi and now scooter. She's really drastic. The funniest thing is some guy with the name of Mohit Singh tagged Delhi police on Twitter wherein he had complained about Dhinchak Pooja riding her scooter without helmet during the shoot of her song Dilon Ka Shooter. So Pooja ji, it's a humble request. Please stop this nuisance and get a life. First go and take some singing classes and improve your voice, else sannyas le lo. So here we go, watch another horrible masterpiece of Dhinchak Pooja.